Hello. Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you. You
vaccine slowed down the infection, but it did not cure me. I need to get more, or else...
Follow me, citizen. Captain Campbell will want to have a word with you.
What is going on here?
Welcome, citizen. Citizen, state your business.
I'm here to find a missing brother, and I know he went through here. Please, allow me to cross.
We are under strict orders. No one's allowed to cross. This outpost is here to prevent any of those things going through. But one can always make a deal. I know that around here somewhere there's a car dealership with some custom-made cars. What do you say? I guess no one will be bothered if one car goes missing, right? You can take that piece of crap over the... Oh, and one more thing. Watch your back out there. We've got scattered reports of militia units in the air.
Big boy, what are you doing here? You thinking about stealing one of my precious? I ain't survived this long to have one of you punks stealing my... Now get the hell out of here before I pump your ass.
I did not mean to upset you. I need one of your...
Oh, so it's that piece of no-good military trash, Captain Campbell. You can't trust anyone these days. Not even know... Why do you want to cross that outpost?
I'm looking for a missing brother of my order.
Alright, son. I'll help you. But it's gonna cost you. These cars sure as hell ain't cheap. And I'm sure you ain't loaded. So let's make a deal. You help this old man by doing him a favor.
Just ask.
My daughter, Beverly. I lost track of her a while back. She went for her cheerleading practice days ago and I barricaded myself in here, trying to protect my property from, well, the likes of you, from those damn... Please find my sweet.
Okay.
It has been a pleasure. Well, it has been a pleasure doing business.